like he is such an amazing actor that people think he's gay. Mm-hmm. And it's like, no, he's just doing his job really, really well, y'all.
Lil Murda, J. Alphonse is just, he's incredible. Mm-hmm. Did you have a conversation with him about the role and what might come with it? Did you try to prepare him mentally, emotionally, or did he come in just sort of ready for whatever would come his way? I'm curious as a creator how you approached him.
That's such a beautiful question. You know, from the very beginning, like we've been trying to get this show out to the world since, oh my God, we did like a pilot presentation in 2018. And I remember seeing J. Alphonse in a play. And I knew immediately in that second, I was like, I want to work with that brother, because he just, from the jump, he just exudes so much vulnerability and strength, a very, very beautiful actor. And so I remember word got out that P-Valley was moving forward, and he actually emailed me and was like, I was like, oh, okay. And the first thing that I wrote was, this character, is someone who is, you know, questioning his sexuality, fearing it out. And so you must be comfortable with nudity and same-sex sexual situations. That was from jump. I was always so transparent and clear with not only him, but literally every actor about what the requirements were going to be for this role. Mm-hmm. You know, he was like, no, I'm good. And he auditioned, and I asked him the question again, like, is this something that you're okay with, comfortable with? And he was like, love is love. So he is such a beautiful person in that he's an ally, but I don't think that anyone can be prepared for other people seeing you in very vulnerable positions, other people, you know, saying nasty things, other people digging into your own private life. And that's something that he has had to deal with, which I think is very unfortunate, but comes with the territory when you make people suspend disbelief. Like, he is such an amazing actor that people think he's gay. Mm-hmm. And it's like, no, he's just doing his job really, really well, y'all. But, and yet, you know, he's had to deal with just some kind of unfortunate situations, but he's a strong, strong person. And I have been so grateful that we've gone on what has been a very long journey. And I think me being extremely transparent with him from the beginning and along the journey, every step of the way, has allowed us to cultivate an amazing, writer-actor relationship where there's a lot of trust that has bloomed over the years. And I just cannot wait to go further with the character, go deeper with the character, because this character is just so complex. And I think that's why so many people are drawn to him, even if they are not comfortable with his sexuality or his gang banging, they still appreciate that he's a phenomenal character being played by a phenomenal actor.